In this video, I'll show you how to lock Mac notes with password. So if you want to lock notes on Mac with a password or Touch ID, then this video is for you. Hi guys, I'm Rahul from TechGuruPro, and in today's video, you will learn how to lock Mac notes with password. Now, without any further delay, let's get started. In order to lock notes on Mac with a password, you simply need to click on the note that you want to lock and select that note. Once that note is selected, you can click on this lock icon in the top right corner, or you can also right click on the note that is selected and select the option that says lock note. And clicking on that will open a window where you need to set the password for your locked notes. So if you have never locked notes on Mac or iPhone with a password, then you will need to set the password first. For that, enter the password that you want to set for your locked notes and make sure that you remember it. Otherwise, if you forget it, it will be very hard to open the locked notes. Here, I'll simply enter a password, and after that, I'll simply click on set password, and this will lock the notes with a password. And further, if you are also using a Magic Keyboard with Touch ID, then it will ask to enable Touch ID as well so that you can authenticate and unlock notes with Touch ID. Simply enable Touch ID, and after that, your notes are locked. Now we have added password and Touch ID lock to these notes, and you can see there is a lock icon as well here, but that lock icon is right now open. That means the locked notes is unlocked right now. And now, if you click on this lock icon in the top right corner, we will get the option to close all locked notes. And clicking on that will lock this note as well. And now you can see that it requires Touch ID or password to enter to open that note. You can see the notes is locked here as well. And we need to enter the password to unlock and view this note. We will simply enter the password and hit enter, and that will open the locked notes. So that is how you lock notes with Touch ID or password on Mac. And by the way, if you want to remove lock from notes completely, then you will have to select any note that has locked enabled. And after that, right click on that and click on the option that says remove lock. Clicking on that will remove the lock from that notes. And you'll have to do this for each of the note that has locked enabled. So select the note, and after that, click on the option that says remove lock, and there you will need to enter the password as well. And once that is entered, click OK, and the lock will be removed from that note as well. So this is how you lock notes on Mac with a password or Touch ID and remove the lock from notes as well. And by the way, if you have forgotten your lock password for notes on iPhone or Mac, then make sure you tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching.